Yeah, this is a little bit stubborn. Try plugging your tablet. I wonder if it'll work. If it's actually going to speak, it's weird.